Slightly took a left turn there, but very much 6 a.m.